The Men in Black are back.
Who's the spiky ball on the floor?
Nobody.
That's just disrespectful.
This Memorial Day.
Kane's been involved in some sort of time travel.
What?
The only way to save his partner.
You're going to have to time jump to 1969.
Is to go back in time.
Kay?
How do you know my name?
Men in Black 3.
You know your kid won the goldfish and you flush it down the toilet? Well, this is what happens.
Rated PG-13.